So now we carry on with chapter 12, perimeter and area. Once again, a very good morning, children. So here we take off. If you remember, we have completed the question number 1 of practice set 47. Now today we will continue with question number 2 of practice set 47, that is total surface area of cuboids and cube. So once again, a revision, a quick revision. Surface area. What is surface area? The total surface area of a three-dimensional object is the sum of the area of all its faces. For example, this is a three-dimensional figure. Okay, it's rectangular in shape. So this is what the total surface area is, nothing but the sum of the area of this surface, this side, all the sides. So it has got six surfaces, as you have heard in the last video. Surface area of a cuboid. A cuboid has six faces. Cuboid is rectangular in shape. Cube is square in shape. Each face is a rectangle. The areas of opposite rectangular faces are equal. Each edge is perpendicular to the other two edges it meets. So you can see this. It is perpendicular. Now this edge is meeting this edge. So here it is making a 90 degree. So it's perpendicular. This edge is perpendicular to this edge. Same way, you take this edge, it is meeting at this point, so it is perpendicular to this edge, it's making 90 degree. Same way, it is for all the faces and all the edges, children. Surface area of a cube. A cube has six faces, each face is a square. The area of all the square faces is equal, and we take the side of the square to be L. And therefore, the area of one face of a cube is equal to the area of a square. An area of a square we write as side square, but when we are dealing with the surface area of cube, we will write as L square. Okay, instead of side square, we write L square. Okay, so the area of one face of a cube will be 6. The total surface area will be 6L square. We will see that while working out the sum. So here we are ready with question number 2. Find the total surface area of cuboids of length, breadth and height as given below. The first one is 12 cm, 10 cm and 5 cm. And we go in order. This is L, this is B and this will be our H, children. So here you can write down our data. L, 12 cm, B, 10 cm, H, 5 cm. Okay? And after this, we need to write the formula. The total surface area of a cuboid is equal to, what is equal to? Yes, 2 L into B plus B into H plus H into L. Okay, you can also write as 2 into LB plus BH plus HL. Okay, now we will substitute the values. 2 bracket, L is what? 12. B is 10, 12 into 10 plus B into H, so 10 into 5 plus H into L, that is 5 into 12. Substituted, now work out. 2 outside the bracket, 12 tens are 120, 10 fives are 50, 5 twelves are 60. Let us add this, children. Now is equal to 2, 120 plus 50, 5 plus 2, 6, 7, 70. 170 plus 60 will give us how much, children? Okay, you can just count over here. 170 plus 60, 0, 6 plus 7 will be 33, when carried here, so 230 we are getting. So 230. Now multiply, when it is a bracket, it's outside the bracket, that means 2 into 230. That means 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 0s are 0. And it's a area, so centimeter square or square centimeter, whatever you want to write down. So the final answer, the total surface area of the cuboid equal to 460 centimeter square. Hope this is understood. Then we go for the next sum, children. Next sum, second one, 5 centimeter, 3.5 centimeter, 1.4 centimeter. We have to find the total surface of this cuboid, children. So write the solution. L is equal to 5 centimeter, B is equal to 3.5 centimeter, H is equal to 1.4 centimeter. Then write the formula. The total surface area of a cuboid, it's gone out of the camera range. The total surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 bracket, I'll show you short now, LB plus BH plus HL. You either write this way or how we have written the first one, that is 2L into B plus B into H plus H into L. It's very easy, children. 2 outside the bracket and we write down length into breadth plus breadth into height plus height into length. Okay, whichever way is convenient for you. So 2L into B, length into breadth, next is breadth into height plus height into length. Okay, it's very simple. Look at this, this is the length. Okay, this is the length. So length into breadth, length into breadth plus breadth into height, the height, thickness, thickness is the height. Okay, plus height into the length, and it is twice because you have opposite sides equal, equal to 2 outside the bracket, L is 5 centimeters, so 5 into 3.5 plus B into H, 3.5 into 1.4 plus 1.4 into 5. Now let's multiply. 2 outside the bracket, 5 into 3.5, 5 is a 25, 5 to carry, 5 is a 15, 16, 17, 17.5 plus 3.5 into 1.4. I will multiply and show it to you. 3.5 into 1.4. 4 5s are 20, 0, 2 carry here, 4 3s are 12, 13, 14, put a space, 1 5s are 5, 1 3s are 3, okay, 0, 9, 4, point after how many numbers, see 1.4 into 3.5, so 1, 2, so point after 2 numbers, so from here, 1, 2, so point will be here, so it is 4.90, so 4.90, that is 4.9 plus 1.4 into 5. This is easy to multiply. 5 4s are 20, 0 to carry here, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 4, how much, children? Yes, that's right. So 7.0 or 7 it is. 5 4s are 20, 0 to carry here, 5 1s are 5, 5 plus 2, 6, 7.0, that is 7. Is equal to 2. Now you can add them. I'll show you the addition also. 17.5 plus 4.90 means the same, plus 7.0. Okay, if you want, you can write the 0, it is outside, so it will be a 0. 9 plus 5 will be how much, children? 9 plus 5 will be 14. No? 4, 1 carry here, 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 7, 18, plus 1, 19, 9, 1 carry here, 1 plus 1, 2. Now see, this is in addition, point will come at the same place, children. Point will be in the same place, here on 29.4. So 2 into 29.4, okay. So 2 into 29.4 will be 2 4s are 8. 2 9s are 18, 8, 1 carry, 2 2s are 4, 1, 5. So it will be 58 point centimeter square. Okay, so your the final answer, the total surface area of the cuboid is equal to 58.8 cm². So now the third sum, 2.5 meter, 2 meter, and 2.4 meter. Length L is equal to 2.5 meter. Breadth is equal to 2 meter, and height is equal to 2.4 meter. I'm writing in this pattern so that little space is acquired. You can write it this order: L is equal to 2.5, B is equal to 2 meter, H is equal to 2.4 meter. Okay. So now we'll write down the formula. The total surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 bracket LB plus BH plus HL. Easy to remember. 2 bracket 2.5 into 2 plus 2 into 2.4 plus 2.4 into 2.5. Just keep looking at your formula and you follow, children. L is 2.5, B is 2, then B is 2. So just keep on looking there and adding from the data, okay? 2 bracket 2.5 into 2, 2 5s are 10, 0, 1 carried here, 2 2s are 4, plus 1 5, 5.0, plus 2.4 into 2, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 4.8, plus 2.4 into 2.5, either 24 into 25 you can do, or like before how I showed you, you can multiply in the working column. 2.4 into 2.5. 5 4s are 20, 0, 2 carried here, 5 2s are 10, 11, 12. Okay, leave the space, children. Leave the space. And next, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4. Okay, now add 0, 8 plus 2, 10, 0, 1 carried, 4 plus 1, 5, plus 1, 6. Okay, point after. 2.5 into 2.4. So this numbers you have to count. 1, 2. That means you have 1, 2. So point will be here. So it is 6 or 6.0 you can see, children. So 2.4 into 2.5 is 6.0 or 6. It's one and the same. I hope you all know why do we leave this space. Because see, this is a units place. Now we are multiplying with 2, so we have to start with the tens place, children. It is taught to you in the standard 5. If you have forgotten, that's why I just reminded you. Is equal to 2 bracket 5.0 plus 4.8. Yeah. 5.0 plus, what was the number? 4.8 plus 6.0. Okay, let's add. 6 plus 4, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. So it is 15.8. Addition, you know, decimal fractions you must have learnt in standard 5. So 15.8. So 2 into 15.8. 2 into 15.8 is equal to, what is the answer? Is equal to 2 into 15.8. 2 8s are 16. 6, 1 carried here. 2 5s are 10. 11, 1 carried here. 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3. So 31.6 meter square, not centimeter. Because in the question it is meter, so we have to put the correct unit. Otherwise, you will lose your mark. Sometimes straight away 0 is given in the higher standard. The total surface area of the cuboid. Clear, children? Hope it's understood, children. Now the next sum, fourth sum, L is equal to 8 meter, breadth is equal to 5 meter, height is equal to 3.5 meter. Formula, the total surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 bracket LB प्लस बी एच प्लस एच एल। ओके, सो इट विल बी 2 इक्वल टू एल बी मीन्स 8 इंटू 5 प्लस 5 इंटू 3.5 प्लस 3.5 इंटू 8। सो दैट इज 2 इंटू 8 5 जा 40 प्लस 5 टू कैरी 5 3 15 16 17 17.5 प्लस 3.5 इंटू 8 दैट इज 8 5 40 0 4 कैरी डर 8 3 24 24 प्लस 4 विल बी 28 सो 28.0। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू ऐड देम 2 ब्रैकेट 40 प्लस this is the fourth sum children, you can see here fourth sum, okay, same way you apply. If you have understood the first, second, third, fourth sum, you can just do it all by yourself and just check the final answer. 171 meters square it should be. Okay, now the third question children, third main question. A match box is 4 centimeter long, 2.5 cm broad and 1.5 cm in height. Its outer sides are to be pasted. You know how your matchbox looks right? Its outer side has to be pasted with craft paper. How much paper will be required to do so? For example, this is the matchbox. Okay, this is not the matchbox, this is my compass box cover. But still, assume this is the matchbox. So we have to cover this outer surface. Okay, with the craft paper. So they are asking how much paper do we require. So it's understood we should know the area of all the sides, then only we can tell them that how much paper will be required. So we need to find out the total surface area of this particular matchbox. Here I've written down to cut short our time children. Length 4 centimeter, breadth 2.5 centimeter, height 1.5 cm. The craft paper needed to paste the outer sides of the matchbox is equal to the total surface area of the matchbox. Therefore, 2 bracket L into B plus B into H plus H into L. So we will find out now. I'll use a red pen so that little difference is there. Okay, 2 bracket L into B, 4 into 2.5 plus B into H, that is 2.5 into 1.5 plus 1.5 into 4, close the bracket. Now let us multiply 4 into 2.5, 4 5 is 20, 0, 2 carry here, 4 2 is 8, 8 plus 2, 9, 10, so it's 10.0, okay. Then the next one plus 2.5 into 3, 1.5. I'll show it to you. 2.5 into 1.5. 5 5s are 25, 2 carry here, 5 2s are 10, 11, 12. 1 5s are 5, 1 2s are 2. So 5, 5 plus 2, 6, 7, 2 plus 1, 3. So it is 1, 2. Decimal point after 2 number. 1, 2. So 3.75. Okay. So 3.75 plus 1.5 into 4, 4 5s are 20, 0, 2 carried here, 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 2, 5, 6, 6.0 means it is 6 only children. Okay, so now we will add 2 bracket 10 plus 3.75 plus 6.0, that is 6. I can show you the addition here, 10.0 plus 3.75 plus 6.0. So 5 is brought down, 7. 6 plus 3, 7, 8, 9, and 1 will be brought down. So 19.75. 19.75. Okay. So equal to 2 into 19.75 will be 2 5s are 10, 0. 2 5s are 10, 0. 1 carried over 7. 2 7s are 14 plus that 1, 15. 5, 1 carried over 9, 2 9s are 18, 18 plus 1, 19, 9, 1 carried over this 1, 2 1s are 2, 2 plus 1, 3. So it is 39. 39 and point after 2 number, because this 2 is a single digit. So point after 2 number 1, 2. So this can be written as 39.5 centimeter square. So final answer we will have to write as, the craft paper, the craft paper needed will be 39.5 centimeter square. 39.5 centimeter square. So this is how you got to solve the sum, children. Here the whole sum I'm showing you once more. Okay, that was sum number 3. Now the fourth question, children, and the last question for this exercise. An open box of length 1.5 meter, breadth 1 meter and height 1 meter is to be made for use on a trolley for carrying garden waste. Means you have to make this box, okay, of this measurement, so that you can carry on a trolley for garden waste. How much metal sheet will be required to make this box? The inside and outside surfaces of the box are to be painted with rust proof paint. What will be the cost to paint the box at the rate of rupees 150 per square meter? Okay, per square meter. I've covered it so that you know you're not distracted to look at the other questions and answers. So let's start solving it. Now here in this question, you must understand, children, the box is open. Okay, so like for example, this is my spectacles case, right? Now suppose this box is open. So we have to count only this surface, the bottom surface, this side surface and the side, not the upper lid. Okay, if it was to be open. So the same case in our this question too. The box is open, it means it has no lid. Therefore, the tin sheet required to prepare the box will be not the same formula twice, L into B, because there is no lid. So it will be only length into breadth plus 2 breadth into height. Okay, 2 into B into H plus 2 L into H. So this is how the formula is going to be. Okay, children, because there's only one length and breadth of one side. Okay, you don't have the lid. See, you don't have the lid. Okay, so you, when you don't have the lid, but of course you have got two breadths, this side one and this side one. Okay, and you have got the height, you can see the height. Okay, and you got two lengths, that is this side length and the other side length. So that is why there are three lengths. In if you see, here is one length and here 2 into L, that means two length, that means total three lengths. We don't have four because you don't have the lid, children. And count the B, your 1, your 2B, so that means 3 breadths are there. So 3 lengths are there, 3 breadths are there, and height. Height also 3 height. See, your 2H and your 2H. So height will be 4, sorry, 4 it will be, okay? So let us first solve it, then you will understand. L into B, length into breadth. So length into breadth, what is the length given over there? 1.5. So 1.5 into 1 plus 2 into breadth, breadth is 1, into height. Height is given as 1 only, children, 1 plus 2 into length, length is 1.5 plus into 1, height is only 1. Now let us solve it, children. So 1.5 into 1 will give us 1.5 plus 2 ones are 2 into 1 will give us 2 plus 2 into 1.5, 2 5s are 10, 0, 1 carried here, 2 ones are 2 plus 1, 3. 3.0 into 1 will give us 3 only, right? Let us add 1.5 plus 2 plus 3.0. So how much will it be? 1.5 plus 2 don't write here, huh? Here you have to write down because it's in the units place. Plus 3.0. 5 plus 0 will come down, your point. 3 plus 2, 4, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. So it is 6.5 meter square. So 6.5 meter square, children. Now this is only the, what is the 6.5 meter square? This is the metal sheet. The metal sheet required is 6.5 meter square. Okay. And the cost of painting from inside and outside will be total area of the box, that is inside plus outside, into the rate. Okay. Here, the cost of painting will be inside and outside. So total area of the box inside plus outside into rate. Now this much area we got. Okay, 6.5. So 6.5 double because inside and outside. So we are going to add them, is equal to 6.5 plus 6.5 into rate. Rate is given as 150 rupees per meter. So into 150 is equal to 6.5 plus 6.5 will give me 5 plus 5, 10, 0, 1 carry, 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 1, 13. 13.0 means 13 only. Into 150. So multiply and we can write the answer. That is 150 into 13. Okay, children. 3 zeros are 0, 3 fives are 15, 1 carry, 3 ones are 3, plus 1, 4. 1 0 is a 0, 1 5 is a 5, 1 1 is a 1. 0 5 9 1. So 1950, 1950. So 1950 rupees will be required. Okay, children. So this is it. Final answer. 6.5 meter square of metal sheet is required, and the cost of painting is rupees 1950. Okay, children. So this was the fourth sum in perimeter and area, and that is the last question in this particular chapter. Perimeter and area, fourth sum. This sum you have to repeat it 5 times. Read the question every time you go to solve. That is 5 times you're reading the question, 5 times you're solving the sum. So every time that you're starting this sum, you have to read the question and then you have to solve it. It is not complicated at all. It is only understanding is required, children, that the box is open. The box does not have lid. So this lid is not there. Okay. So that is why we have to understand that the formula is not the same, but it is L into B plus 2 into B into H plus 2 into L into H. 2BH plus 2LH. This is, you have to understand, you have to solve it likewise. Thank you, children. Have a great day. This video is concluded here with the perimeter and area completing. With the next chapter, I will come back with the next video. Thank you, children. Have a great day. God bless you.